You're watching the Evening Edition on KYMA News 11 with Renee Summerauer, Alex Cheney, and Rob Pratt. KYMA News 11, where news comes first.
Welcome back. A car slammed into an apartment in Phoenix earlier this morning, nearly missing an elderly woman sleeping inside. Police say around 12.